Candlelight vigil will be held in Warren at 7 o'clock.
High five.
On the Warren Town Common, marking the 11th anniversary of Molly's disappearance. The Worcester County District Attorney's Office Unresolved Case Squad continues to investigate, according to a spokesman for the DA's office. If you have any information on Molly's disappearance, you're urged to call the Unresolved Case Squad.
Of employees from Hasbro in Rhode Island joined their East Long Meadow Hasbro co-workers to pitch in for the tornado relief effort. About 30 Hasbro employees from Rhode Island took a bus into Springfield to volunteer at the Salvation Army on Boston Road. The volunteers helped unload or sort trucks of donated clothing. These volunteers helped with disasters everywhere, but didn't think it could happen so close.
Wait on.
Never would have imagined that we would be just 2 hours away, and you know, here we are in Springfield, and the devastation is amazing. And
girl,
it's so, you know, life can change on a dime.
Has also donated $100,000 to the Red Cross of the Pioneer.
High five.
Michael Wiley of Georgetown, Massachusetts, faces a criminal complaint
for
failing to appear for jury duty, but apparently he has a good excuse. He's been dead for 5 years. State Deputy Jury Commissioner John Kavanaugh said the state will not proceed with serving a criminal complaint. Wiley's family said they tried to tell authorities he had died, but officials said that the family never sent a death certificate.
State health officials have started their annual testing of mosquito samplers for West Nile virus and eastern equine encephalitis. The viruses can be transmitted from infected.
You can't have it. Pa. Daisy. Paul. High five. Daisy. Daisy. High five. Pa. High five.